It's the largest fireworks display in Eastern Washington, and the activities start at noon tomorrow, so it's going to be lots of fun for the kids, families. There's going to be live bands, there's going to be train rides for the kids, and there's also a yo-yo extraordinaire, if you will. The fireworks, of course, start at 10 o'clock. We're going to have an amazing show, and my friend Robert's going to share a little bit about that.
Well, the show is going to consist of several different sizes of charges, from 4 inches up to 10 inches. The 10 inches are more for the mid towards the end of the show. The 4 inches and the smaller ones, like 5 and 6 inches, start the show. And we have some nice, they call them cakes, where they have a bunch of different types of different explosions and displays. And they'll go up in the air, you know, about 1,000 feet, and they'll really make a good dispersion. We have a lot of different colors, a lot of different types of shapes and sizes. It'll be a nice show. Well, as far as setting things on fire, we'll be out in the middle of the Columbia, so we're not too concerned about that. The ash and debris, they tend not to go out onto the shore very, very frequently. For the most part, we're more concerned about our safety here. So everyone is behind a blast shed on that end of the barge. We all have life vests, and we have glow sticks in case we get knocked into the water.